Are you ready? Let's get it on!
Fighting God!
What the fuck is up, everybody? This is the WWL, and you are watching Setting the Bar!
Today, we have a series of matches to determine everybody's rank in the WWL. First up, we have the rematch of Richard the Jackhammer Gordon and the Scotsman after the Jackhammer's disappointing defeat at the Scotsman last week. After that, we have Vince Styles and Burger Biff competing for the number one seat in the WWL. Then we will have one more fight between the winner of the first fight and the loser of the second. It is sure to be an exciting...
Then let's stop blabbering and get right to it!
The match has begun, and once again, the Scotsman's attention is on the announcer.
Doesn't look like it matters because he is going all in on the Jackhammer right now! The Jackhammer can barely even get on his feet! The Scotsman is showing no mercy!
The Jackhammer is trying to get his footing, and now he just needs to turn around the momentum.
The two have begun to exchange blows! The Jackhammer gets the Scotsman on the ground! Is this the turnaround of momentum he's been looking for? No! Because the Scotsman throws the Jackhammer right out of the ring!
I don't think it's possible for the Jackhammer to get back into the ring in time.
That is going to be it! For the second time in a row, the Scotsman has defeated the Jackhammer!
Indeed. Scotsman will be moving on to our final fight, but first we have Vince Styles versus Burger Biff. The match so far has been very back and forth, with the two constantly trading blows. It's obvious they are very evenly matched.
Vince Styles flings Burger Biff into the center of the arena. It's about time he takes the momentum for this match, and he is going to do it.
Burger Biff has found his footing, and we are now returning to the very back-and-forth momentum that we've seen throughout this match.
This has been a brutal slugging match between these two very capable competitors. Both of them are very hungry for the number one seat in the WWL, but I think Vince Styles is starting to take the momentum once and for all. He's getting pushed into the corner. Burger Biff might be able to take advantage of this. Oh no! He's hanging on by one leg, he's still in the arena! Can he get back in? No! He's been knocked out by Vince Styles!
Burger Biff is trying to get back onto his feet and into the ring, but it doesn't look like he's going to be able to do it.
And that will do it! Vince Styles has cemented his number one seat in the WWL!
And that means our final match is once again between the Scotsman and Burger Biff. Let's see who will win this time. Right out the gate, it looks like this is going to be another very back-and-forth match. The Scotsman's usual ferocity is not working on Burger Biff. Looks like Burger Biff can hold his ground against the Scotsman, and that is going to cause some problems.
The Scotsman is trying to beat Burger Biff into the corner, but it looks like Burger Biff is gonna push his way back out! The corner has always been a very difficult spot for Burger Biff, so he's going to knock down the Scotsman and keep it in the center of the ring. The Scotsman getting on his feet. He's trying to fling Burger Biff out of the ring, but Burger Biff pulls him right over the ropes. Burger Biff was out, so the Scotsman is going to take this one. And that is it. The Scotsman has defeated Burger Biff and is now number two in the WWL.
Fighting God.
Scotsman, you are now number two in the WWL. How do you feel right now? Styles, you are now the uncontested number one seat holder in the WWL. You have defeated Burger Biff a second time. How do you feel?
It feels pretty good, but let me tell you something. I've said it before and I'll say it again. The Rumble has not been fought until I am back in the ring and I've defeated the Jackhammer Gordon and I have redeemed myself and my record.
Well, that will do it for this time. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to like, subscribe, and tune in next time.
Fighting God!